ang Lianhua Qingwen is registered under the Philippine government, Philippine FDA, as a traditional medicine. So, pwede siya gamitin for its traditional use. Ano yung traditional use niya? To understand its traditional use, intindihin mo yung dalawang formula na pinanggalingan niya. So, to summarize, hindi siya para sa... Para siyang paracetamol in the sense na...
Mm-hmm.
Hindi ko sasabihin na para siyang... It's like paracetamol in the sense that naririnig ba po natin na, uy, yung paracetamol para sa pulmonya. Uy, yung paracetamol para sa bronchitis. No, di ba? We never say that. Pero nagagamit po natin ang paracetamol sa sakit na yun kung sila ay nilalagnat.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, ganun din ang isipin natin sa Lianhua Qingwen. The name, by the way, stands for Lianhua, that's two of the main ingredients, Qininhua and Lianqiao, foresight fruit and, Qininhua is Japanese honeysuckle flower, and and Lianqiao is the fruit of the foresight plant. These are the two main ingredients. Now, it is designed to relieve symptoms of fever, cough with phlegm, or parang hinihika na hindi. Medyo hirap huminga. Konting muscle aches. Para siyang for trangkaso, but the specifics is kailangan, and here's the weird part. It says aversion to cold. Kanina lang, may nag-consult sa akin. Sabi niya, kasi may ginawa akong YouTube video for that, na pinanood niya. Sabi niya, kasi when I say aversion to cold, kunyari, nasa loob ako ng kwarto, biglang may bukas ng aircon, at gininawa ko na hindi ako comfortable.
Yes.
I have an aversion, takot ako dun sa lamig. Okay. Pag nagbalot ako, o pag pinatay ko yung aircon, di na ako giniginaw, or di na ako uncomfortable, that's good. Now, ano naman ang diferensya niya sa chills in Chinese medicine? Ang chills, maski mainit yung panahon, giniginaw pa rin. Saan bagay ang Lianhua? Doon sa una. So sabi nga nung pasyente sa akin, giniginaw siya even if patay yung walang ventilador, mainit na mainit. Sabi ko, hindi pwede Lianhua dyan.
Ah, okay. So may now, specific talaga.
Yes. So can I say that Lianhua Qingwen can be is for COVID-19. I would have to say mahirap magsabi ng yes. Pag sinabi kong for COVID-19 siya, kahit sinong pasyente na may COVID-19, pwede ko siya ibigay, which is not true.
Okay.
Hindi ko siya pwede ibigay doon sa nagtatae.
So may specific symptoms.
Yes, that's why I said think of it as paracetamol or Bioflu or something na treats a specific set of symptoms. Any sickness that gives you that symptoms, baka pwedeng gamitin. You may consider it. That's the advice I generally give.
And in your line of work po, Doc Philip, meron na po bang lumapit na mga COVID patients na you also prescribe Lianhua to them para tulungan silang bumalik?
I will be perfectly honest. Hindi po, I've always told people na kung gusto ko talaga, what I care about is the patients getting better. I'm a big fan of Chinese medicine. I like to promote it when I can. Pero kung hindi bagay sa'yo, sasabihin ko, hindi bagay sa'yo. So, out of 10 patients who ask me, can they take Lianhua? I probably say yes around 3 times only. Why? Because I'm not... Because I want them to get better. I want them... I want the medicine to work. So if it's not going to work because it doesn't fit the symptoms, sasabihin ko na it's not going to work. Because I want to emphasize, Lianhua is not a cure-all.
Yeah.
Hindi siya magic.
So,
that's
so
kasi to... kung ganun, ganun... Yes po, sorry.
Sige, go ahead, Dr. Philip. Yeah.
I have to warn the general public na there are unscrupulous traders out there who are saying na basta inom ka nito, it will help prevent infection. I cannot say that with all honesty. Sasabihin nila, para hindi lumubha, yes, kung ganun yung symptoms mo. Pero pag nasa hospital na, nasa ICU na, I wouldn't recommend it. Pero for its specifics, it doesn't have to be COVID. In fact, studies have shown that Qingwen combined with antiviral drugs for H5N1, yung flu dati, is better than the antiviral drug alone. Which leads me, sorry, I have to say this, which leads me to ivermectin. Kasi sasabihin ng ibang tao, may studies that show ivermectin works. Oo, kasi hinalo sa iba. Dapat, ang properly constructed study, kunyari, yung sinasabi nilang MAF protocol, there's like 10 different drugs. Halo doon yung ivermectin. Sasabihin nila, ivermectin, therefore works. Ang gawin mo, compare mo yung dalawang set ng gamot, ivermectin lang yung difference, tapos doon mo i-compare kung sino mas gumagaling. That's the way science works. With Lianhua, say it with confidence, very good for flu-like symptoms matching that description. Because I have the studies to back it up.
Kasi Doc, for example, ito kasi karaniwan, no, ganito ang nangyayari. May nararamdaman na sila na colds, meron na sila yung mga flu-like symptoms, yung sinasabi nyo, nilalamig, inuubo, natatakot na sila because it may lead to COVID. So ang ginagawa nila, gusto nilang malaman kung tama ba yung lengua sinasabi kanina kasi pag nakakaranas ng colds, yung lalamig siya, pag buksan lang yung aircon, di ba? So somehow, this will help. Kasi parang ganun eh, may mga nagiging effective siya in other patients. So yun sinasabi niyo, pwedeng gamitin yun, pero pwede ho bang stand alone lang ho ito na kunwari hindi na siya kailangan uminom ng let's say mga paracetamol for mga ganun, lagnat or fever or for what, yung mga flu-like symptoms na yun.
For head fever, it's usually enough.
Yun lang?
It already has anti-inflammatory activity. It has very, very minor antiviral activity in the lab. Okay. In fact, I've seen some studies where they show the side effects, the common side effects in a study of 4,000 people taking Lianhua. The most common side effect is actually similar to antibiotics or anti-inflammatory drugs. Sumasakit ang sikmura or nagtatae. That's the most common side. I have to be honest, I had some patients who've reported some increased heart rate. But that's okay. We encourage this na if you take this, always take it under the supervision or alam ng primary doctor mo para pwede ka alagahan. Because nothing has no side effects.
Pero kung meron kang heart
number one problem. Thing, I'm sorry.
Sige sir, kung meron ka doon palang heart problem, okay.
According to the literature, ang ibang precautions is due to the presence of ephedra as an ingredient. And ephedra is known, even in you look in the Chinese text, it may increase your blood pressure, it may make your heart rate go faster. Just like, in fact, di ba, kaya nga epinephrine binibigay doon sa mga nag-alert, nag-anaphylactic shock or doon sa mga hindi tumitibok yung puso because you're forcing the heart to pump. With Lianhua, I've had very, very, a few people saying that they felt that, but according to the studies, it is there, but not very minimal. And usually, if you stop it, tapos na.